Welcome to the lonely blocktop jungle village. This place was full of life before they attacked. Three monstrous beings appeared during the night. They kidnapped many of our people. I beg you, we need your help. Please,
take this weapon with you. Follow the path that leads into the jungle to reach the ritual cave entrance. And we just got our hands on a blow dart gun. And apparently this is where we can get, yes, some poisonous darts. Now we need to get better equipped before we head into the jungle. So with any luck, yes, there we go. Okay, I just found something big, a secret diary. Let's see what this is about. Huh? What is that? Hold on, this might mean something. Shawnee, what is this book about exactly? That must be Gianna Cialina's secret diary. I don't know how to say that. I've never seen the symbol written here before. It must be very important since it's the only thing written inside of this diary. Interesting, huh? I will keep it until you find her. I'm sure she's still out there somewhere. Take this with you. Okay, well, I think we have everything we need to venture into the jungle. You are leaving the village. Be careful. Well, this is what the blow dart gun is for. Huh. Hey, there's some sort of clearing right here. Whoa! Check that out! Whoa! A human challenger. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. Look at this guy! Grodd the Guardian Gorilla. And you're not an ordinary human. You've battled many powerful beasts in the past. I am the guardian of the cave temple, and I will not let you descend into the cave at all costs. Whoa! Look at the size of this guy! Oh my gosh! Straight up Donkey Kong! Hold on a second, this is what the blow dart's for, baby! Dodge the barrels! Oh gosh, they do a lot of damage to me! Holy moly! I am oh gosh! Wow, messing me up all over the place! We're already so low on health right now! Okay, let's use this blow dart as best we can right now. He's got bananas shooting out everywhere, too. I gotta watch out for these barrels all over the place. Holy moly. Dude! Somebody call Mario! Okay, this blow dart is doing some serious damage, though, so we're looking pretty good. Not gonna lie. With any luck, though, this guy... Oh! Something just happened. Hey, we got a barrel bouncer. Whoa! Hey, jump! Holy moly! Wait, that means we might be able to use this to... Hold on. Whoa! I think we can launch the barrels back at him. Yeah! Look! We just did massive damage to him by blocking the barrel and shooting it right back his way. Yes, baby! Look at that damage coming in! Oh, I'm gonna save the princess in no time here. Get it, baby! Now, I'm wondering what happens. Maybe these bananas are useful? Perhaps? Let me... Oh, well, so much for that. That one disappeared. We got another one right here, though. Okay, that was not useful one bit. Dude, bad. Okay, well, his health's going down very quickly. With any luck, we should be able to take out this gorilla in no time flat. Oh, man. Oh, gosh, he's retreating. And look. Okay, I guess we could still use the blow dart. That might be more helpful. There we go. Bring it down. His health is looking nasty right now. Block one of these again. Bring that barrel back home. I'm about to show you the 50 states, homeboy. Yeah. Whoa, he just changed color again. And we got something, a banana gun? Huh? Dude, okay. We're making progress now. Whoa, that deals massive damage to him. Bad retreat. Fruit and barrels all over the place. Only a couple more shots and he'll be good to go, baby. Oh gosh, we're getting close! Run! Hey, we did it! We got him! Grodd, the Guardian Gorilla's been defeated! And we got an explosive barrel for our trouble! Let's see how this thing works, huh? Launches a barrel, and as expected, blows up! Now, I am nervous about this thing! That is quite the... Ooh, what do we have here? Hey! Some serious needed upgrades! We're just shy of chest plate, and I'm worried about what we're gonna find in here. Oh man, this cave is, oh, hello? Echo? Oh no. I don't have a good feeling about this, guys. You can help me feel a lot better by subscribing. Thank you so much. With any luck though, Skarn The jungle golem! Impossible! My trusted guardian Grodd has been defeated at last, after centuries without losing a single fight! He might have been my guardian, but he was also a good friend! I'll avenge him, you puny human! My dear Earth, give me the power! I can feel your energy coursing through the rocks in this cave! You are in trouble, adventurer! Hey! Unsheath your sword and face me! Oh, how about you face some of these barrels, baby? And we can use this banana gun on this nasty guy, whatever it was. But that just dealt some serious... Hey, jump over it, quick! I think that thing traveled up the side of the wall! Bro, okay! We gotta start hitting these barrels as soon as possible. Get a little bit closer, baby, come on. Oh, I just missed him. Okay, there we go. Yo, direct shot that time around. Oh man, this guy's intimidating. Oh man, we're up close and personal against this guy now, and he just keeps launching these nasties all over the place. Oh, he just threw a boulder at me. Easy does it. You got nothing, homie. Jumping over these attacks. Not jumping over boulders. Okay, we should probably use this potion of healing as soon as possible. Bro, okay, big damage on him. Something just changed. Whoa, Excalibur? That seems a little out of place. Whatever. I guess we're gonna have to get up close and personal with this guy. Baby! 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 Now back up a little bit. Man, that deals some massive damage, but so do his attacks. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. Eat, 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 eat. Going for the quick swipe, baby. Get him! Ugh. Oh, man. I'm nervous. Oh, no! Oh, man. Oh, he's angry now. What do we get? Mining charge? Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Okay, let's stay a little bit serious. Throw the mining charge at him. See what happens there. Yeah, that's a big damage right there. Somebody call Phil, baby. Yes, big damage. Okay, with any luck, 3 boulders at once? We should be able to take him out fairly quickly using these charges. That health is dropping like nothing, but he's giving me some serious trouble right now! The health is not looking good! Hit him with some steak, hit him with a charge. Steak, charge, large and in charge. One final hit and he should be looking good. One more! Oh, maybe? Yes! We got him! The jungle golem's been defeated. Dynamite! And we got 2 items for that. Mysterious map, we need to bring it back to Shawnee. And we got a giant flint. All right, we gotta head back to the village and see what this is all about. Oh, Shawnee, there you are. Do you know about this map, my friend? So you're back. Did you find our people? No. Oh, maybe that map you have will show us where they are. It is encrypted. Give me a bit of time and I'll give you a usable map. There's 2 different locations in here. I'm starting to get it. This map marks the location of the final monster and the cave where my friends are held captive. You can use that giant flint and an iron sword to create a fire blast that will burn the tree in front of the cave. Okay, we got 2 maps and we got an iron sword. So then if we put the iron sword in our offhand and use the flint, we can...
Whoa! Nice!
So we got the final boss map, but we also got our hands on the missing villager map, and it'd probably do Shawnee a huge favor if we went and found the missing villagers first. So every single time we use this map, it seems to point us in the right direction, and I actually think, we're there right now. Hold on a second. There we go! Hey, we found the missing villagers! What's good, boys? Oh, that's probably not the... Just let Shawnee know one of them got lost, okay?
Ooh, what do we have here?
Don't mind if I look, do you? Hey, more upgrades! And some fine reading. Survivor Diary by the Villager Survivors. We've been stuck in this cave for what seems like an eternity. We tried to push the tree out of the way many times, but with no success. Jocelyne managed to get away from the gorilla before we got trapped in here, and she managed to grab a magical artifact from the beast that transported her out of here in who knows what dimension. We hope she's okay. Yeah, no kidding. Well, I'll see y'all back in the village. Meanwhile, we've got this boss map that's gonna take us exactly where we need to go. Oh, and this looks pretty promising right here. Another open area. That usually doesn't mean anything good. Okay, Whoa, Arbor the Sentient Tree. Look who showed up, the legendary hero himself. Slayer of monstrous creatures. The Grand Masters put a big bounty on your head. The Monstrous Council wants you dead. I will not let you continue to eradicate monsters across the universes. I will become Arbor, the legendary hero slayer. Whoa! What is that thing? Ever got a paper cut? Well, that's nothing compared to my razor-sharp leaves. Holy moly! Well, lucky for us, we've got literal fire on our side here. Oh gosh, and he is actually trying to hit us with some paper cut action. Look at this guy. He is disturbing looking. Get those leaves away from me. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. How does this work? Nicely against him? Maybe some mining charges? Apples, that sounds delicious. Hey, not delicious. How about carrots? That's a little friendlier. Oh man, I am nervous rolling around near this guy. Not gonna lie. I have not had apple in ages. The doctor's just so concerned about me. Drink the potion, quick! We've got that. We can use the giant flint against him. That does massive damage. Yeah, baby! No, baby, run! Okay, we gotta get him as close as we can away from these jungle trees. I'm worried I'm not gonna be able to deal as many accurate strikes when he's hiding amongst his peers like this. Blow dart gun, maybe that does something good for us. It doesn't do much damage. We're probably better off using, oh, I don't know, dynamite. That would probably make a little bit more sense, to be honest. There we go, baby. What's good now? Damage is looking nice. Whoa. Oh, he's got some apples growing now. Hey! Oh, my gosh. Oh, we got a new item. A giant, what did it say? Giant leaf. What good is this? Maybe we can use it to reflect back that attack he tried on us before. Okay, well, it's worth a shot. Meanwhile, all these apples are giving me a run for my money. Avoid the fruit at all costs. Set them on fire. Burn, baby. We gotta wait for him to shoot off some of those. Oh, there's the leaves. Here we go, baby. Yeah, shoot those leaves right back at him. That's what I like to see. Another one? Don't mind if I fire it right on back, baby. Now, we gotta be very careful with those stomp attacks, bro. Oh gosh. Wait, let's use a barrel on him. I like the idea of that. Get the barrel going, baby. Land right in front of it. Yeah, that knocked him back real good. Okay, we need to retreat a little bit.
New weaponry forged from the elements have been unearthed, and now is your chance to use them to take on the forces of evil in Minecraft. Download Magic Weapons, log.zip's new map on the Minecraft Marketplace, out now.
Why don't we hit him with an Excalibur strike while we're at it and get up close and personal. That was probably a really bad idea. Run away! Oh, we got a new item! What's it called? Lumber Axe. Extremely powerful against Arbor. Okay, I think we can... Ooh, gosh! We can go back into the fray now. His health is not looking good. With any luck, though, we can just axe on that, baby. What's good? Ooh, that was some damage. Looks like man's going through all the different seasons right now. Yay! Quick, we gotta be quick! Or he's gonna get us! One more shot! Use a charge on him! Use anything! Oh, he died right as we defeated the sentient tree. But hey, apparently we should head back to the village. I've done it, Shani. I've defeated the bosses and saved the villagers. They're all here thanks to you. Finally, my people can live peacefully. So what's my reward, Shani? Thank you for the help. You truly are the legendary... Yeah, that's nice. What's the reward, Shani? Fireworks? That's it? All right, it's barrels for you.